To hide this, all the numeric data from this sheet, then select the data here and then go right click, format cells, custom, type here semicolon, semicolon, again semicolon, at the rate, and click on OK or enter. See here, we have hidden the data, we haven't deleted. To bring back that, select, then Control Shift and tilde symbol. See here, this you have to give as a formula to bring back the numeric values from that sheet.